Here we go. So I've cranked up the water flow to 10,000 litres an hour, as you can see here. Water's pouring in. And I've also cranked up the air, so there's plenty of air in there now. And I also changed the inlet position, so now the fish tank is acting as a giant swirl filter. So there's a few little deposits down there of some excess food, which I'll sweep into the slow shortly. But this is just cleared up overnight by changing the water direction and the speed. Happy with that? That's cool. All right, catch ya.